morning, internet friends. It is another day. I think it's Friday. I always get confused on the days. And I am going to work. I woke up so tired. Did a small workout. And now I'm going into work. I have full class and a ton of rehearsals. I will let you know what exactly is on my schedule in a little bit when I get into work.
Don't worry, my friend, it's all just a game. Anyhow, see you on the other side. See you on the other side. See through broken glasses. No law that says that we need to thrive.
Thank you. все-таки чуть-чуть побыстрее, потому что надо репозить немножко. Да.
А я тебя жду, я просто...
Раз, два, три.
I just finished my extremely long work day. I'm exhausted. I rehearsed so much today. I had my Snow Maiden rehearsal class. I had my Baedir rehearsal, which was really hard. And then I had Diana and Akchon, and then I had Swan Lake. So I'm going home now to just recover, and I'll see what I'll be up to. Some road work here. Oh my gosh, I feel like they're always redoing the roads. So it's been a extremely difficult day, but I mean, we had good rehearsals and everything like that. It's just, it can be really hard to be working in a company because everyone is given different roles at different times and there's a lot of jealousy and things like that. So I think it was overall a good week. I have 2 days off now, so you guys just send me your questions in the comments, and I want to do a special question and answer video so that you guys can get to know me better. So thank you guys so much for watching. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here today, and I will see you tomorrow for another vlog. Oh, by the way, you guys were asking me why and how it helps you guys buy the Prima Bar. Well, here's the thing. I make around 18,000 rubles, which is like $200 a month dancing. The Prima Bars are sort of like the way that I can like kind of stay alive. So that's kind of like how my business sort of works. So when you support the Project Prima and when you buy those bars, you're literally helping me stay alive. But they're also amazing, and I'm so grateful to every single one of you who, you know, really appreciates our work that goes into making these vlogs, because it is really difficult, but I want to take you with me. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Send your questions and let's make magic.